Where are you from?
Howard City.
Alright, this guy here, I don't know this guy. He's Kurt Young. I don't know where he's from.
But that does.
Okay.
This goes in the bucket of foam.
Uh-huh.
Which is like so. Okay, I'm using an example, like so.
Okay.
It siphons through here. This got numbers on how thick you want the foam.
Okay.
Then, this will aerate the foam. This will make it
okay, so
fluffy.
They all attach onto the other.
It'll make it real fluffy.
Okay.
It'll expand it. It'll come out straight, or it'll come out foamy. You know,
okay.
Like soap suds. And a half, and this one's 2.5.
Okay. So it does the dry, and then it's like a giant fire extinguisher, it does the foam. What would you use foam for, like a steel mill? What would anything?
Diesel fuel fires, gas fires.
Said,
now, in a steel mill, you had a lot of grease, a lot
right,
of oil,
right.
Hydraulic oils, and stuff like that.
Uh-huh.
And that's what they would use it for.
Oh, okay.
Just like here, they'll use foam.